What's up, guys? My name is Mark Steiner, and today we are going to be talking about how I lost half my Instagram followers and why you should as well. Now, the whole reason this video came about is because I was getting very frustrated with stagnant growth and lack of engagement on my posts, and I was wondering why at 6,500 followers I was getting less engagement than I was between 2,000 and 3,000 followers. But before I go into how I lost half my followers, I want to go into how Instagram dictates how much engagement a certain post gets. For those of you who don't know, when you post a photo to Instagram, it doesn't get shown to all of your followers. It gets shown to a select 10% of your entire following, and based off that 10%, in the first 15 minutes to an hour, if it gets enough likes and comments, Instagram will open the floodgates and show it to more of your followers. The reason why I bring this up is because the quality of those initial followers, that initial 10%, needs to be high in order for the floodgates to open so it can be seen by more of your followers. If Instagram, for instance, sends this post out to 10% of your followers and those 10% never interact on a post or are bots or are fake accounts or are inactive, then you're not going to get engagement and Instagram will keep those floodgates closed and only about 10% of your following is going to see that post. Now this brings me back to how I lost half my followers. I downloaded this app called Cleaner and it is exceedingly helpful. It tells you who's been inactive, who doesn't have user profile photos, who's been ghost followers, and who doesn't follow you back. Just a lot of different categories of followers that you don't necessarily want. So I start going through the settings and I start going through people without a profile photo. This is a huge red flag for me, and if you don't have a profile photo, you're most likely a bot. So block that. We lost about 200 followers there. Moving on to inactive accounts. I lost about 200 to 500 followers right here on this one. It was very surprising to see how many accounts have not been active for a year or more that were following me. They hadn't posted for 1 or 2 years. It's 2018 and the last time they posted was in 2016. So blocked all those. But then the next category is the one that really hurt. I lost about 3,000 followers because of this next category, ghost followers. And these are people who follow you but have never once interacted on a post, never commented, never liked, never seen your story. And these are the people that really suck the engagement out of your posts, because if your post gets sent to them, they're never gonna do anything on it. So after losing more than half my followers, I was like, wow, that kind of sucks. You see this big number, 6,500, go down to less than 3,000, and that really sucks. But I started posting and I noticed that my engagement was going back to pre-algorithm levels, which was really nice. Like, my last 6 or 7 posts have all been around 1,000, if not above 1,000 likes, which is super good, because before I was getting between 450 and 700 on a good day. I was averaging like 500 likes, and this was killing me because I was coming from like 750 to 1,200, and now it's like the max I could get. It felt like Instagram was artificially limiting the amount of likes I could get. After deleting all of these annoying people, I was able to get past that 1,000 barrier, and my last 6 or 7 posts had all been between 950 and 2,000, which is ridiculous. So that just goes to show how important the quality of your followers are, especially those initial 10% that open the floodgates to the rest of your followers. You need to have real people following you who actually genuinely care about what you're posting, because if you don't, then no one is going to see your photos. If you're interested in doing what I did, download the Cleaner app. It is a free app, but I highly recommend that you pay for the cloud subscription upgrade, because this way you can do batch actions in the cloud and you don't need to be on your phone. It just runs in the background. All right, guys, that's it for me. Let me know in the comment section down below. Are you scared by this? Is this something you're interested in? Did you find this information helpful? My name has been Mark Steiner, and I will see you next time.